Once upon a time in the projects, yo, I damn near had to wreck a hoe. I knocked on the door. It's Ice Cube come to pay a little visit to you. And what's up with the niggas in the parking lot? She said, fuck them, cause they get sparked a lot. I sat on the couch, but it wasn't safe. And then I put my knife on a coffee table. Her brother came in, he's in the gang banging, cause he walked up and said, what's that you claim? I don't bang, I rock the good rhymes. The whole scenery reminded me of good times. I don't like to feel bad, I'm put in a rut by a young nigga that need to pull his pants up. He fought the set, and then he was gonna think it to myself. Want this bitch, bring her ass on. Her mother came in with a joint in her mouth and fired up the sets, it was sets, no doubt. She said, please excuse my house and all that. I said, yeah, cause I was buzzed from the contact. Looking at her, fucked up black and white. Her mom's bitching cause the county check wasn't right. She had another brother that was 3 years old and had a bad case of the runny nose. He asked me who I was, then I had to pause. It smelled like he took a shit in his little drawers. I saw her sister who really needs her ass kicked. Only 13 and already pregnant. I grabbed my 40 out the bag and took a swig, cause I was getting overwhelmed by baby kids. They was running and yelling and playing and cussing and telling. And look at this young punk belling. I heard her knock on the door without the password. And her mom's got the 12 gauge Mossberg. The nigga said, yo, what's for sale? And the bitch came out with a bag of yayo. She made the drop and got the $20 from a smoke out full with ring around the collar. The girl I was waiting for came out. I said, bitch, I didn't know this was a crack house. I got my coat and suddenly. Had a Mac-10 pointed at my dome, and I said to myself, once again, it's on. He threw me on the carpet and wasn't cutting no slack. Jumped on my head and put his knee in my back. First he tried to slap me up, wrap me up, rough me up. They couldn't do it, so they cuffed me up. I said, fuck, how much abuse can a nigga take? Hey, yo, officer, you're making a big mistake. Since I had on a shirt that said I was dope, he thought I was selling bass and couldn't hear my case. He said, get out my face, and must have had a grudge. His reply told that bullshit to the judge. The girl I was with wasn't saying nothing. I said, hey, yo, bitch, you better tell him something. She started dragging, and all of a sudden, we all got tossed in a paddy wagon. Now I beat the rap, but that ain't the point. I had a warrant, so I spent 2 weeks in a joint. Not a story you heard,